Yo, what's going on, lads? It's me, Daily Productions here, and we're trying a new game. It's called Brass Brigade, and it's very similar to Total Tank Simulator, I'd say, without the tanks. It's sort of a low-poly World War II battle simulator, and there's a ton of battles here that we can play, and I'm thinking we should just go through all of them. So, Anzio Day 1 is the first battle. Anzio Day 1. On January 22nd, 1944, American forces landed on the beaches of Anzio, Italy. The German forces, not fully anticipating an Allied landing, are scattered throughout the town. Though without armor, Allied forces might be able to overrun the unorganized German troops enough to gain a foothold for further reinforcements. We're going to use default settings. I think we should play as the Allies for this one because that's the automatic setting there, and I'm trusting this game, baby. Let's do it. So it's like a little beach landing. Yo, this is kind of sick, though. Yo! This kind of epic. Yo, I'm digging this. This is dope. Oh, Germans! Take them out! Ooh, one kill, baby. Oh. Who shot me? This rando dude all the way over here. Oh, it's a sniper. Okay, that makes sense at least. Well, oh, there is a sniper. We're going to counter snipe. Oh, we can spawn on our boys over here. Hello, boys. I'm counter sniping. We can't scope in, but we can, kind of like get a little bit of a zoom going here. There we go, got him. Someone in the grass there. Wow, this is hard to aim with. Ooh, and I'm out of ammo. Oh my god, German tanks! Ooh! Huh! Oh my god, I thought they said there was no armor. Apparently there is armor, boys. Should we go anti-tank? We can try. We do get an M1 carbine with the bazooka, so it's not like we're, you know, stuck without a good weapon. The M1 carbine is kind of beastly in most games. I don't know if in this game, but maybe. I don't know. What'd you guys think of this game? I think it's kind of fun. I mean, it's very, like, nostalgic for maybe, like, PS1 era games, I guess. Maybe even PS2. It's kind of fun. I'm digging it. Ooh, nice little bazooka shot out there. I like it. I am, by the way, getting access to Total Tank Simulator again. If you guys didn't know, they ended access to it for creators for a little bit there while they worked on some bugs and tweaked it and things like that. But it is coming back, and they're giving me access again. So thank you so much to those devs, and I can't wait to get access to that again. So, you know, between... It's not starting yet. I'm able to upload videos on that. I believe it's the 23rd, so expect videos then. I know a lot of you guys really dig that. But maybe until then, you know, some Brass Brigade could fill the void. I don't know, boys. I don't know. Oh, hello, German. Got him. That's a U.S. tank. But it's facing the wrong way. Hello, Gov. What you doing? Ah! I was low health anyway. I don't know how to heal, to be honest. Oh, this guy shot me? I thought it was an... Ooh, he got blown sky high. That was another guy who shot me. I want to try out most of the classes. Let's try support. Looks like we captured another point here. Beautiful. Why don't I have a helmet? That's so dangerous. Oh, mom down, boys. Mom down. Oh, my God. This thing's lethal. Well, how do we crouch? Oh, there we go. There we go. This will probably increase our aim if this game is that in-depth. But I got sniped anyway. Dude, these snipers are nuts, bro. That guy was so far away? Whoa! Alright, let's try automatic rifleman. I do want to try out all the classes if we can. Looks like we got a BAR, one of the most beastly weapons in all of World War II. This thing was a big game changer for the Allies. Automatic rifle? Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, this thing was huge. Get the kill on that guy. I want to crouch away from that tank. Tanks and snipers, man. The bane of my existence in this game. Ow! Stop it! Ah! Help! Oh, do I have a gas grenade? Yeah. No, not a gas grenade. A smoke grenade. That's what I'm thinking. That's terrible smoke. I can see right through it. And then this boy, this jabroni with the car 98K, just absolutely KOs me. What the heck, man? All right, let's try assault out. We haven't made much progress in a while here, lads. Ah, Germans out there. Huh, go! Oh, that's an ally. Sorry, almost shot you, bud. All right, we got an MG-32 down. Good. Wait, crouch, baby, crouch. Huh, charge! Okay, okay, okay. Hooah! All right, and then we recede into the darkness. Bye-bye. Go! Go, fellas, go! Get some shots out at this... we missed a lot of those shots. This thing is not good at range, but it seems like range is the name of the game right now, so I probably shouldn't be using this class. Here we go. What's up, lads? How's it going? Oh my god, they take so much damage! They take so much damage! Wowza. Wowza, baby. Alright, let's... I don't know, maybe the rifle will help? M1 Garand? I mean, it's less bullets. I feel like our accuracy's been pretty good, but, the real problem is... Oh my god. Airstrikes. Whoa, it took out both of those tanks at once. That was sick. The real problem is getting actual, kills. Oh yeah, this thing's beastly, man. Alright, we just got a nice couple kills, but we got caught in the crossfire. Oh lordy. Oh lordy. It's frustrating. I don't know, should we start in the back? Yeah. Let's start on the beach, actually. I think if we start on the beach and then sort of head to the right... Oh, is that about to explode? It did explode. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Glad I wasn't a part of that tank. Hey! Hey, 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 hey! Whoa! Oh, thank goodness I flicked for us there, bud. Okay, Q heals, I guess? Maybe? Oh, no, maybe not. I see a little bandage in the bottom right, and I thought I used it, but apparently I didn't. Alright, that's a lot of enemies over there. We got some kills before we got sniped again. Oh, maybe that wasn't a sniper. I guess I was really low health, so it just took one shot. The difficulty, man. These guys are nuts. Let's try sniping ourselves. Man, I wish you could zoom in more than that. That would make it like a real sniper, but sadly, we cannot. Is there a limit to the number of troopers? It looks like it. It looks like we started with 300, they started with 200, and they have way more than us right now, so that's not good. It's not great. It's these blasted snipers. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh! Nice little 4K there, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Lads! Relax there, chaps. Let's see, is this a medic area? Yes, 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 we need those. Wish I knew about those earlier. Okay. There's only 3-1-0 Americans left. Did we just lose? Or am I the last one alive now? I might be. Bye-bye, we got sniped. Fitting end. Wait, so... Are we still able to spawn in? It looks like we are. Even though it's... I mean, it says we're out. Oh, we can switch sides. It says we're out of troopers, but... Oh, no reinforcements. We cannot deploy. I see, I see. I kind of want to try the battle from the other side. Let's do that. Alright, lads. Let's try playing as the Germans here. So, obviously, we have all of the points right now. I think we should probably try going as the heavy machine gunner and getting this pillbox and, Oh no, this is not the right pillbox. We want the pillbox right next to the, there. We want there. I want to mow down some Americans as they charge up here, lads. Oh, they're coming in. Y'all trying to take my land? You won't be having it here. Ah! We are hiding in the bush. Oh, this is beautiful. Yeah, buddy. Except we ran out of ammo so fast. so fast. All right, let's get to that pillbox. Let's get to that pillbox. We failed big time in that last round. That was kind of pathetic. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, no. They were all grouped up, but wait, my own tank killed me? My own tank, dude? Mate, what is this? What's this, mate? Why'd you kill me? My own tank, dude. All right, we spawned in the thick of it this time. That's nice. Now we know what the spawn is. You kind of gotta get over. Yeah, buddy. Whew. Whoa. Huh. Beautiful. Beautiful, lads. Let's crouch down. Oh. Let's make sure we don't get flanked here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, it's gorgeous. It's gorgeous, me lads. Okay, pop up. Okay. Keep her going. Oh my god, we're mowing them down right now. Whew. Oh, we're out of ammo again. What if we yucked a grenade that way? See how that does. Any kills for us? It doesn't look like it. Sad. There we go. There's a few more. Ooh. Oh, they're getting diced. Yee-hoo. They're getting diced up here, lads. They're absolutely getting wrecked. Wait, ready? Huh. Yeah, get some. Come here and get some, lads. You want some metal in ya? Oh, I don't know why I'm British German, but I switched sides and now I am. In this German accent I got here, it's not British, it's definitely German. I'm fighting for the right team here, lads, yeah. Oh my god, we are mowing them down. Wait, wait, ready, ready, ready. Hoorah! Whoa! Yeah, yeah, get some. Oh, I'm a madman, I'm a killer. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, you can't even fight this bunker, dude. You're getting wrecked. Oh, yeah, look at you. You look at you, like, trying to come up here. Trying to take my bunker. This is America. No, wait, this is Germany. No, this is Italy, occupied by Germany. Get out of my land, my borrowed, stolen land. Oh, my God. I'm so sorry, Americans. Oh, my people. My people are getting crushed here, lads. Wow, this is some brutality. Oh, my God. It's not even fair. It's not even fair. They only have 29 troopers left. Oh, my. I am so sorry, my American brothers. Anyone from MA in there? Any mass people in there? I'm with you here, boys. Well, no, I'm not. I'm actually killing a lot of you. Let's drop some ammo for us there, lads. Give it to me now. Where do I get the ammo? Give it to me. Thank you. Wow, I get 1,000 bullets for that. Wow, so you basically just have, like, so much ammo as the machine gunner if you can stay alive. That's insane. Oh, oh. Oh my, the brutality! Oh, look at you crawling away! Look, oh, yeah, bye-bye! Bye-bye now! Oh my god! Wow! Holy smokes, lads, holy smokes, wait. Do I have a pistol too? I think I might. Yeah, there's no American reinforcements left, so there we go. Victory! Victory! 64 kills, 1 death! Yes! Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this. This was really fun. I actually really like this game. We'll do Anzio Day 2, I guess, next. And then we'll keep going from there. If you guys want to see more, be sure to comment down below that you do. I'd be happy to do more. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Be sure to click that subscribe button for more content, and hit the notification bell if you'd like to be alerted to whenever I live stream or upload. Thanks so much.